Sit down, darling. Sit down. Tired yourself out again. It's my fault, I expect. I'm sorry. That's it. I'll send Jenny up, shall I, with one of those magic drinks to help you feel better? There's a good girl. Have you forgotten what day it is today?
Yes. Today is your special day.
That's right, it is. So you do understand that I really do have to go. But I'll be back tomorrow, and we'll be together. Would you wish me luck, Clotter?
Good luck, my darling. I am sorry you're not feeling very well. But John says this will calm your nerves and make you feel ever so much better. And if you let me, Charlotte, I'd like to sleep with you tonight for company.
No, really. I shall certainly rest better for a night alone. I'm tired, that's all. So tired. I've seen too many people in the last few days. Thought too many thoughts. Now I just want to sleep. So don't wake me, Jenny. Not even for dinner. I want to make the most of my day alone.
Then that's just what you must do. Here, the medicine will help.
A whole day alone.
In medicine, particularly in the treatment of the poor, we talk so often of the necessities that we forget about pleasure and the powerfully restorative quality of pleasure. I should like the very best things made free and freely available in every district, that bodily and mental health may be won. Books and pictures should be freely shown so that every man may have a public. It is drawing room where he can enjoy it. So that every man, woman... must not be a cheat. To order... Charlotte? Charlotte? Let me in, darling. Charlotte!